words with re matra. If we add ra matra to any word like na, na becomes nr. Add pa to nrip. Nrip means king. If we add ra matra to the word ga, ga becomes gr. Add ha, grah. Grah means house, ghar. Next, if we add ra matra to the word ta, ta become tra. Add na, trana. Trana means grass. If we add ra matra to word ka, ka becomes kra. Add pa plus a matra becomes kripa. Kripa means blessing. If we add ra matra to word va, va becomes vra. Add ksha, vraksha. Vraksha means tree. Next, if we add ra matra to the word ma, becomes mra. Add ga, mrig. Mrig means deer. In the word re, already ra matra is added. If we add small e matra plus we add sh, it becomes rishi. Rishi means sage. Now read these all words again.